What are flying weak against again? Beasts. And magic, right? We'll bring in one of my other big heavy hitters. Binks. Alright. Let's see what order. Flying. Okay. Flying. Alright. Just gotta send in my kitty first.
Greetings.
Shields up. Prowl. Get your prowl on. And now... Big hit. No! That's not what I wanted, kitty! Kitty, that wasn't very good. Oh. But that was good. Yes, kitty, that was good. Okay, well, it's not going to help me if I save it, so we'll just try and do damage to this guy. Whoa. Right. Let's do a big one. Fuck your tranquility, bitch. Heal up. This is one of my guys that I've used for a long time, so I know how to use him. Let's risk a big hit again. Ooh, that... I don't like that ability. Oh, shit! It crit. Come on, take it down. Okay. We got a crit on this. Can you crit for me? Well, that was great, so good job. Let's see if we can get a heal off and maybe do a little bit of damage with this guy. Get him. Yeah, good. I don't like that. You're hurting my guys. Crouch first. Leech Seed! One of my favorite Pokemon abilities. Now charge the bastard! And just charge him till he's dead. Charge him again! Come on, charge him again! One more charge and you've got it. Oof, that hurt. Don't miss! Good job! This is really taking down my pets. Good thing I have a lot of them. Oh.
Ah, you have raised your pets well, and beaten some of Pandaria's most seasoned and charismatic trainers. But the trial is not over. Oh no. You shall face off against the true visages of wisdom, strength, fortitude, and hope, the children of the Celestials themselves. Be warned, they have power and abilities the likes of which have not been seen for generations.
Oh, I didn't know that the last guy I was fighting was Lore Master Chow. I love Lore Master Chow. He's so cool. Lore Walker Chow, sorry. I call him Lore Master. Well, he is a Lore Master. Alright, so I have to defeat all four of these legendary guys? And two of them are beasts. I don't know if I can do this. I'm not going to be able to do this, but I'm going to go until I can't go anymore. Okay. Well, We'll defeat the ones that I have a good chance against. We got Dragonkin over there, and we got a flying guy here. Why have I not been up against any elementals or these things? Because, like, I'm good against those. It is a flying. Okay. I have a lot of elementals, and I have a lot of... Oh, pardon me, I gotta sneeze. Pardon me. Oh my. Well, I'll just have to take out what I can. Why am I taking out Dragonkin? Okay, well, let's do Dragonkin first, then. Just looking to see what I have. This guy. What else can I use? This guy's still got some of his health left, but I don't want to risk it. I don't know what else I can really use against my dragon, the Dragonkin here. Wait, aren't undead, like, don't they take less damage from Dragonkin? They do. Okay, so I can use an undead. Question is, which undead? How many undead do I have? Okay. Stitches isn't 25 yet. That's the one I was working on. Let's do this guy. No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, yes I did. Okay, that's the right spot. Okay, so we'll do this guy first. And then when I'm low, I'll do Haunt. Yeah, that's good. I don't have any abilities on here that actually damage him. So we'll use him first, then use Haunt, and then I'll use the other two, and that'll be my strategy. Oh god, he's gonna have a heal, isn't he? No! Oh. Actually, that wasn't too much damage. Doing much to this guy. I think I can get one more hit in before I have to use Haunt. Okay, now Haunt. Haunt, Haunt, Haunt. Will it still work? Now? Can I still do it? Yes! Good. And put curses. Did Curse of Doom not go on the first time? Oh, there we go. I did not pick the right abilities for Rue. Okay, let's go him. No! Why would you do that? Ouch. Only 150 damage? Are you kidding me? Why is he not taking more damage? Yep. I forgot to change Rue's abilities because I'm stupid. Oh yeah, 81 damage. That's gonna be great. If I abandon it, that I can come and do it again. I think I... Okay, well, let's just go to the other ones just to get a feel of what they're gonna do. So many of my pets are dead. Okay, Beast. I don't think I have... I think I... Oh, wait, I do have one more mechanical, don't I? I have you. And what else? Flying are either weak or strong against beasts. They're strong. Okay, so... Silky Moth. Barely any damage done to you. And I have another flying guy here. I don't think any of them have any abilities that are strong against beasts. But they're still strong in their own right. And we're going to switch that for that. I know that Call of Lightning does good damage against beasts, but I'd rather supercharge and use that ability. Because the lightning will hit my guys too, and chances are it's not going to do much damage anyway. See how much damage I can actually do with this laser beam. Ooh, 354 damage! Woo! And that was 125% more damage than it usually does, apparently. That's really sad. Yeah, I'm gonna need some definite... Did he regain all his health back? Hate it when they do that. Okay, let's go Moth. Go to sleep? No. I'm definitely gonna have to level some more powerful pets. Ooh, that did some good damage. Let's see how much Arcane Dust is. Alright. This guy's also a beast, and I have nothing left that the strongest beast. Let's go to flying guy. Let's see what I have left. Elemental, elemental, elemental. Aquatic, aquatic. That guy's only got half health. Critter. Magic. Ooh, another magic. Those are strong against. Explode. Ooh. Let's try that out. Do I have anything else that might be good? Aha. Let's do the shell shield to reduce damage. Okay. And let's start off with you, and when he gets low health, we'll explode. Oh good, a heal. Just what I needed. I wonder if you can use Apocalypse with these guys. I'm gonna try that next time. Okay, explode. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up. Oh well. I'm lagging. There we go. Let's do this one. Yeah. Oh, this guy's actually doing good damage to him. I'll remember that for next time. So, my snail and my ooze guy are good against this guy. I'll keep that in mind. And I think the other guy would be good too if I had actually been able to get explode off and not fail like a noob. Actually doing some pretty good damage. This guy dodges a lot. And I'm dead. I'm not even gonna bother trying the ox guy. I don't even think I have... You know what? Screw it. Let's just grab whatever. Maybe I'll actually put something... Actually, I'm gonna take out him, just because I like him. Just to see what he does. I'm guessing charging is gonna hurt me. Yes, it does. This guy has an amazing amount of health, and he hurts real bad. So I'm gonna need a lot of mechanical pets. Now I know. And I'm pretty sure that, well, these elite guys are always the same. That the trainers, the three trainers at the beginning, will shift out maybe like weekly or something, or maybe every time you do it, it'll be different. Different NPCs. So that won't always be the same. Because I know Rathion. Did I fight Rathion? Look at how little damage I did to this guy. You really have to have the right pets to beat this guy. To beat these guys. And that's the same for like the elite ones in the rest of Pandaria, but I just don't have the right pets for it because I'm just so weak against beasts, and it seems they love to put legendary beasts all over the place. I mean, I should have learned my lesson long ago to level more mechanical and more flying pets, but I didn't. Alright, all my pets are dead. Do I just leave instance? Is that what I do? Instance. Yes. I don't know if I think I can...
Hello.
Yep, I can just go back in if I want
to. Next one is on me.
Well, I failed at that pretty badly. Time to start leveling more pets.